Flexible workspace operators' take-up rises 52%. The overall flexible space take-up in India reached about 4.6 million square feet in first half of 2019, up 52% over the same period last year. Bangalore accounted for almost 30% of the leasing by flexible space operator as per CBRE. Sobha to foray into Hyderabad and Delhi. Realty firm Sobha is venturing into the Hyderabad and Delhi residential property market. It has entered into a joint development agreement with local landlords to build high-end apartment totaling 1.5 million square feet. EESL to install 1.56 lakh smart LED street lights in West Bengal. Energy Efficiency Services Limited will install 1 lakh smart LED street lights in areas under Kolkata and Bidhanagar Municipal Corporation. It plans to supply 56,000 LED street lights to municipal bodies outside Kolkata. DMRC floats tenders of double-decker metro corridors. The Delhi Metro Rail Corporation has floated tenders for the construction of double-decker metro corridor for Phase 4 project. This corridor will be built on the elevated portion of Saket Aerocity metro line and will be completed in 3 years. Luxury Dubai property prices edge upwards. Luxury property prices in Dubai registered their first rise for years during quarter 1 fiscal year 20. Prime residential values rose by 0.3% in the 3-month period to the end of June as per Knight Frank.